minimum wage. They put a bill on your increase.
Let the private sector decide what the right level to pay people is, not the government. We got to get the government out of our life.
Even if they just wanted to raise it 50 cents?
No, no, because then next year it'll be a dollar, and the next year it'll be $10. It's a slippery slope.
Right. See, I personally agree with the New York Times in 1987 that said the proper minimum wage is $0 per hour.
Supply demand.
So, yeah, that's what they used to say.